Well, in Latin America, for example, and in Mexico, indeed, we have faced in the recent years some amendments to law to have free or lower price access to internet. So at the moment, we begin investing in emerging markets so to provide internet in lower prices, we can disseminate this access and obviously provide not only the access, but the information most hands. And I think that's the key door we have to touch.